I had quite a few requests to see the new shell, so here it is.